the departments from Shanghai to Beijing, but we have not got any results from any promise of Chinese Communist Party. We cannot even find a way to protect ourselves. So we have been prepared the next attempt against the Chinese government. We want the people of China to know that China has no human rights, no freedom, no self-sovereignty of security. Chinese Communist Party cannot be in Taiwan.
Chinese Communist Party. We cannot even find a way to protect ourselves, so we escape to U.S. and continue to address the Chinese government. We want to make a call of the world to know that China has no human rights, no freedom, no self-sovereignty of security. Chinese Communist Party has to be our hope and the hope to protect. 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 Our hope and the hope to
Our houses have been forced to demolish by Chinese government. The government is using the forces for commercial development. The government put us in a position of need. It would be not for way.